And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 side quests here. We're going to be going up this lovely radio tower next. You saw me fall down and didn't have a save mark nearby. This time we're going to actually climb up this, hopefully, and hopefully get to the top and activate it. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into playing some more Dying Light.
Inhibitor container detected.
So this is what I'm guessing you have to do to get up there. I'm guessing you have to go up that tower, and then fly over there, and then fly over there. That's what I'm gonna try. If that doesn't work, then I'll have to find a different way up there. probably easier. It's probably there is probably an easy way up there. I'm just not thinking of it.
Listen, Garrison. Please, God, let her be safe.
I told him that if I saw him following me again, I'd put an arrow. Who is I?
What does your brother say?
There's not enough magic.
Nothing wrong with me.
Yeah, improve your soul.
Thank you.
So what am I thinking now? I'm thinking that I need to go get me some more feathers so that I can make more arrows in case on the go. Even though I have 134, it goes quick when fighting stuff. So as you can see, I have an abundance of certain items, but there's less of different items because they're used more. I have no idea what berries are used for, but we'll find that out later. So I definitely think I need to go farming for more feathers. Let's see what's on the map nearby. Nothing really. So I have to return that quest over there. Yikes. Let's go back over here. And let's farm feathers. I think that's going to be the best choice right now. Maybe do some farming of zombies as well.
Everything would have been simpler.
Is that to you if you can afford his jacked up prices?
I worried less back then.
Does your sister know what you're planning?
At least I have a reason.
It's been 11 years since the chemical bombings almost killed everyone in this city. I swear to God, it's still the first thing I think of every morning when I wake up.
Hey, never believed the Nightrunners were real. Just fairy tales, if you ask me.
So guys, I'm going to go ahead and farm feathers for a little while. I know that sounds weird, but feathers are very important because it's kind of hard to make arrows without the feather. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.